I'm so prepared. Back up. Are you seriously squeezing between my chair and my little thing? Dude, I don't know how you squeezed between that. Such a small little space, too. You're a weird little husky. Astro's a weird husky, Dad.
You are special. So much more than we know. What is it, Percy Jackson? We've been expecting you.
Incorrectly placed then smelter is unfortunately not going to work. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to place down two pieces of lime above the chest. That way you can open it, and then we're going to grab our wand. We're just going to place down. We're gonna come over here and we're gonna place down two blocks like this and two blocks right here to create this upside down P. I guess a P would also work. So we're gonna come over here. Right here to create this. Lowercase d, and then we're going to come over here and we're going to place down a 4x4. Obviously, filled us in if you want to look a little nicer. I generally will go in the back here, that way we can't see the hoppers. But yeah, so this is what it should look like. Alright, this is where things get a little bit complicated depending on. This. The first thing we're going to do is place down a redstone lamp right here, and then we're going to place down a lever on the lamp. That way we can signal whether or not the super smelter is on or off. Now from here, we're going to grab our powered rails, and we're going to place down a powered rail right here. What it should look like. Alright, this is where things get a little bit complicated depending on the way that you built this. The first thing we're going to do is place down a redstone lamp right here, and then we're going to place down a lever on the lamp. That way we can signal whether or not the super smelter is on or off. Now from here, we're going to grab our powered rails, and we're going to place down a powered rail right here.
So I need power rails, not redstone.
place down a normal rail right here. Now, depending on the orientation that you built this farm, I built it in the incorrect way, or the more difficult way. If I go ahead and place down a rail right here, you're going to see that it automatically connects. So to avoid this, we're going to go ahead and remove these rails. We're going to place down a powered rail on these lamps, and there's a normal rail back here, and then we're going to place down a powered rail beside it. Now, see how they don't connect? We're going to use this to our advantage. We're going to come across here now. We're going to use normal rails all the way across. And then over here, we're going to use a powered rail. Now again, if we place down a powered rail here, it's going to connect in the wrong direction. Go ahead and break that. Place down the powered rail. Place down a temporary block and a temporary rail. And then go ahead and place down your powered rail. And then it's just smooth sailing from there to connect up all of your rails. And go ahead and break the temporary rail as well. And you can also break that temporary block. Also, really quick, in case you need it, just pause it here and just match the rails to this. So it's pretty much just powered rails, nine rails, powered rails. Really simple. On this end of the super smelter, we are going to place down a temporary block right here and a temporary block right here. And we're going to place down two blocks on top of this. We're then going to place down a redstone torch here and here. And if we come up here, you'll see that there are powered now. So these are now powered by these redstone torches. And these aren't blocking the hoppers. If you were to use a lever on here instead of redstone torch, yes, this is powered. However, this hopper is now locked, so it's not going to work on the last column. So make sure that you use redstone torches here to power these rails. And on this side of the farm, we actually don't need any redstone torches because this lever right here will power both of these powered rails. Redstone torches here, redstone torches, powered rails. Block top of them. We're then going to place down a redstone torch here and here, and if we come up here, you'll see. A temporary block right here, and we're going to place down two blocks on top of them. We're then. End of the super smelter, we are going to place down a temporary block right here and a temporary block right here. Place down two blocks off of them. We're then going to place down a redstone torch here and here, and if we come up here, you'll see that there are powered now. So these are now powered by these redstone torches, and these aren't blocking the hoppers. If you were to use a lever on here instead of redstone torch, yes, this is powered. However, this hopper is now locked, so it's not going to work on this last column. So make sure that you use redstone torches here to power rails. And on this side,
thank you. Thank you. Okay.
get your pants on and get dressed. We need to go to the park and fly before I get to the beach. And then after we take your mom, are you listening?
Mm-hmm.
After we take your mom and Sissy to their thing, then if it's windy enough, we'll fly the kite later. Okay?
All right.
You have to stay here, people. You can't fly with us. You're a nuisance.
Right. it's a boo-boo bear. Hi. Hi. How are you? I wish you were well behaved, Astro, then we would take you with us. But since you're a nuisance, we can't take you. Oh, Papa. Give Mikey hugs. Give me a hug. Don't walk away. How are you? I'll bring us some snacks since we're going to be flying to your plane. It's your favorite snack, too. Did I bring the good snacks, Dad? There's a buck. No. Oh, Papa, I want to show you my forget-me-nots.
Okay, lots of flowers.
you like your flowers all like this. They have a little water thing. But look how bloated it is. You see the difference? You should start getting ready, Jane.